Hi everyone, this quick update about Polygon-matic. Polygon-matic right now in the neckline. You guys remember I talk about the 8195 fields level. So pretty much again in the same neckline and strong reaction for the downside guide. If I show you the technical part, is sell level is almost there, guys. Sell and strong sell. So that meaning this is going to be dropped a little bit. And it's already in above RSI, also the potential to drop RSI. So if I check daily, especially daily, still in high levels, still in case of the trend continuation there, the trend line, the red color trend line. Right now we can see the first touch and the second, third, we are going to touch again. So we can see the little bit lower price and get the bounce in case of this trend continuation is there. So we need to check it out. We touch here almost closer, and one here and one more here. Right now going to be the same scenario when we touch and the bounce. So again, my white color trend line over there in top up on overhead. So right now things is very tough and decision is very harder to make. So better if someone going to enter newly, better wait for the clear direction so we can trade, we can react in that direction, guys. That's what I'm always telling. This is not gambling, this is trading. We are waiting for the direction, after that the reaction, guys. That's what trading. So anyway, you guys remember I talk about the scenario. We already started to move higher, and right now if I consider this higher and the lower, we are landed already 618 fib level. That meaning possibility there 79 fails 33. 79 fails 33 is possible to land, and between 77-40. In case of we go below than the 75, even small wick, we are going to touch this level for sure. That going to be 618 fib level. Exactly, you guys can see 6388 fails. So that's what I talk about. That's going to be again 786 FIP level. After long time we're going to touch after when? So after July 14 we're going to land that level again, guys. So it's still possible. Exact level you guys can see on the dot in 6338. That is going to be the 786 FIP level. In case of we seeing the reaction below that 7523, we are going to land here to complete the larger wave 2. That's what I want to explain you guys. So we'll see how the price reaction. Right now Polygon-matic is very strong and holding properly, and we did not see the breakout. You guys remember I talk about that green wave 4, because green wave 4 might be we will land below than the 30 fields. Everyone know where my expectation. In case of we land, we're going to land the 19 fails, 26 fails and a 19 fails in between. That's my expectation, guys. So we'll see how the price reaction in case of another crash is started for Polygon-matic, because it's already too extended. We can see the downside prices. So we need to monitor closely, but I'm not expecting to hit that 26 or 19. By the way, we can see the lower levels, we can see the purple color box inside the price. That's possible, but I'm not expecting to go that much lower. Anyway, this is all about the Polygon-matic. If you love the content, subscribe the channel, press the like button. You're coming, guys. Thank you very much. Have a lovely day. Be safe.